J Redder, fool, that boy be in his bag, right?